timetable. The kids follow the timetable. They pack the bags according to the timetable. Wake up early in the morning, go to the school, do the homework, do the classwork, come back home and follow the same timetable. This happens day in and day out. Ultimately, they get assessed during their examinations through marks or through grades. Let me ask you this simple question. Is this the true meaning of education? Definitely not. So what does education mean? Education means learning something new, rediscovering and discovering yourself and getting the knowledge which you have within you to come out so that you can contribute to the whole world at large. Now, how do you build that character, that aptitude to make education an enriching, a perpetual process? I'm sure a lot of us have that question in my mind, in your mind, sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the grand inaugural of IRIS, the IRIS Florets, the Happy Play School. And this is where all your questions will be answered. As the day unveils, you will see or you will witness a whole new dimension of imparting education. This dimension will explore how do you make education a discovery of self and how do you capture the innate talent that the child already has within himself or herself. Now, before we move on, we have some very distinguished personalities sitting with us today, and it is my privilege and honor to introduce you to them who are here. Coming up first, or it's my privilege to invite on stage first, a very fine gentleman, a holder of master's degree in general surgery, FIAS, FICS, and FMAS. Above all, he is the honorable member of parliament from the TRS party. He is an acclaimed medical professional, artist, and passionate social worker, contributing to the cause of quality education. His charitable institution, Roy and Royce Foundation, works on universal education, minimizing corruption, minimizing caste friction, economic equality, and social consciousness amongst the people. His contribution to the various sectors of society help in building a sound foundation of IRIS. Please welcome the Honorable Member of Parliament, Dr. Bhooran Narsingh God on stage. Welcome, sir. Next, a very multifaceted personality, a playwriter, a novelist, a film director, and a personality development motivator. He started his career as a chartered accountant and worked with State Finance Corporation for 5 years and with Andhra Bank for 10 years in a senior executive position. He was the youngest to hold such a senior position in the history of the bank. He made a transition into playwriting, having penned about 10 plays and have about 10,000 shows so far. Winner of two prestigious Golden Nandi Awards from the government of Andhra Pradesh for his TV serial, and he is the mastermind behind the genesis of IRIS. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sri Yandamuri Virendranath on stage. Welcome, sir. The next gentleman I'm going to introduce you all to is a postgraduate in psychology, philosophy, guidance counseling, and degree of hypnotherapy from USA. He was awarded PhD by Usmania University on his unique thesis, Yoga and Hypnosis, a Pragmatic Approach. He has been conducting workshops on stress management, interpersonal relationships, assertiveness, and self-hypnotism in all parts of India, USA, Australia, Malaysia, Thailand, Singapore, and Middle East, helping people to overcome their stress and strain. His approach to personal growth and personality development has been proven successful for over 35 years. His immense knowledge and experience on psychology and philosophy are valuable assets to the school. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome on stage Dr. B.V. Pattabhiram. Thank you, sir. introduce another fine gentleman. He is a national trainer of JCI India, an excellent coach. He is the JCI head of coach for JCI training, Chesterfield, USA, and has conducted about 3,900 training programs and participated in more than 400 talk shows on television for corporate sector and for students, helping them to achieve both personal and professional goals. His contributions towards the students' community and his outstanding oratory skills are a huge advantage to the school in its functioning. I'm talking about none other than Sri Kampa Nageswar Rao. Ladies and gentlemen, he's not here with us because he's caught up. He's not here because of some unavoidable situation, but I am sure his blessings and his spirit are with us today. Now let me move on to introducing the people who will basically run the school and who will make sure the school runs or works as per the expectations that we are setting forward. An entrepreneur and a team leader who has successfully owned and managed award-winning schools and preschools, and I had the rare privilege of seeing him in action personally, the chairman and managing director, Mr. Sirish Thullapati. Backed by an experience in creating successful management strategies for educational institutions. She is the executive director, Ms. Arsha Afsar. Coming up next, a leading authority in designing the curriculum and developing classroom strategies to enhance teaching and learning process. Ladies and gentlemen, the director of academics, Mrs. Radhika Thullapati. Coming up next is a fine gentleman, a BITS Pilani Dubai alumni. He's the force behind the designing, developing and managing of school systems. This is Mr. Rahul Appani, who is the director of operations. As per the order I received from our honorable member of parliament, we will have the memento presentation towards the last. All right, so now can I request you all to move towards the lamp so that we may have the lighting of the lamp and kickstart this duration, this program. The audience can be a little more energetic. It's okay, your claps will not collapse the spelling. Please clap a little louder. Thank you, everyone. Now, may I request everyone to please take the seats because we will have a classical dance performance. So I request the board members to please take your seats amongst the audience, because we have a small classical dance performance. So coming up next is a classical dance performance performed by Priya Satya Praharshini.
Mahadana Patim. The Iris Florets children will be the change, the happy thinkers of the next generation. Thank you all for coming and to be part of this grand launch. Now I request all the eminent board members to please join me on the stage.
We will now be unveiling the artifacts of the school. So first we will have the unveiling of the logo and mascot by Dr. Boran. Ladies and gentlemen, that's the mascot of Iris, Iroh, the child's best buddy. That is the logo and the brand mascot of Iris Florence Play School. Thank you, sir. We now have the unveiling of the brochure by Sri Yandamuri Virendranath. We now unveil the website of the school, and this honor will be done by Dr. B.V. Pattabhiram. Of the Iris Florets song was supposed to be done by Sri Gampa Nageshwar Rao. Like I said, he's not able to join us today because of some unavoidable circumstances. So I would request the Chairman and Managing Director of Iris Projects, Sri Sirish Tulapati, to please unveil the song.
Thank you.
have the unveiling of the brand guidelines, and I would request Dr. B.V. Pattabhiram again to do the honors, please. The executive director, Ms. Asha Afsar, to come on stage and give a small speech to the audience. Thank you.
Happy evening once again. Every professional nurtures the dream to be successful. Couple this with the need to fulfill spiritual and social responsibility. What do you get? Can anyone guess what you get? What kind of industry do you get? Irfan's right. You get the education industry, of course. Here you get the success, the name, the respect, and also the emotional satisfaction. A thought that says, yes, I've had a hand in shaping the future and the citizens of tomorrow. We are talking about the enthusiastic and eager children that come to our schools to learn, to play. Creating a happy space for them where they enter the school with a smile and walk out with giggles and chuckles. Chuckles is the deep throaty sound that children make when they're extremely happy. Iris Lawrence is a preschool that spreads happiness to the children, their parents, and the associates. Now, our vision statement. To establish an exemplary preschool chain that is supreme in offering a powerful foundation to young children who will joyfully embark on the journey to discover the world of happy thinking and happy learning. Exemplary as in excellent or admirable. We want to excel in the preschool sector with our unique franchisee model. Supreme as in top notch, number one. Happy is the magic word here. You will see it everywhere. It is the word on which our entire philosophy is based. We have divided the mission statement into three parts for complete clarity. The first one talks about the children, to initiate a vibrant journey that taps, unlocks, enhances the potential of preschoolers who transform into courageous and motivated individuals. The second one talks about the parents, to create gratifying moments of pride and joy for ambitious and encouraging parents. When would a parent actually feel proud and happy? When they can see their dreams and hopes become a reality in their children. The third, of course, talks about our partners, the franchisees. To integrate exceptional processes which create an iconic franchisee model that offers complete and unique services to the stakeholders. Who or what is an icon? For someone, it could be an Amir Khan. For someone, it could be an Abdul Kalam. For someone, it could be a Yannamuri Virendranath. For someone, it can be a Bhura Narsaya God. For someone, it can be Pattabhiram. That's what we want to be, an icon, an inspiration in the preschool segment. Currently standing at $1 billion, let me repeat, $1 billion, the preschool market is expected to reach 3 million by the year 2020. We are looking at an annual growth of 28%, which is more than most of the industries in India. Did you know that there are 100 million children in India between the age group of 2 to 6 years? And surprisingly, only 2 to 5% of the children go to preschools. So that means there are huge opportunities to take advantage of the potential in this untapped sector. The IRIS 360 degrees advantage. Your success is our happiness. Here, when we say your, we're talking about our franchisees or our partners. So what is it that we do offer to our franchisees or partners? For ease of understanding, we have divided this into two parts: the partnership of growth and the partnership of success. The partnership of growth, when I talk about it, I am talking about the infrastructure and setup support and the brand building and marketing support. When I talk about the partnership of success, I'm talking about the curriculum and training support and the operations and management support. And of course, last but not least, our special support, which is done by our eminent board members, faculty development programs, and parent orientations. Let me conclude by sharing our expansion plans. In the next couple of months, you will see Iris Florid centers at Hyderabad, Khammam, Warangal, Karimnagar, and Nizampet in Telangana, Vizag, Vijayawada, Kakinada, Anantapur, and Nellore in Andhra Pradesh. We would also be expanding to the other states by the end of 2015. We look forward to spreading our wings to the Middle East and Southeast Asia as well. Now that I've given you a brief insight on what Iris Florid is all about and what it has to offer, you will have better understanding of everything when you watch the next powerful and moving AV film. You can now sit back, relax, and enjoy the next 4 minutes.
Childhood is a gift that needs to be cherished by every child. They should not be weighed down by the burden of expectations. They need a creatively stimulating and nurturing place where their growth is self-propelled as they revel in the joy of childhood. Presenting Iris Florid. A revolutionary new preschool chain designed around the child's happiness and success. A happy space where every child enters the school with a smile and walks out with giggles and chuckles. Where every child is empowered with a gift of compassionate teaching that leads to passionate learning. Iris Florid has been envisioned by Sri Yendamuli Virendranath, Sahitya Academy Award winner, who has inspired thousands of children, youth, entrepreneurs, and many others through his motivational workshops. Sharing his vision are our eminent members of the advisory board, Dr. Bura Narseya Gaud, Dr. C. Gopinath Reddy, IPS, Dr. V. V. Pathabiram, and Sri Gampa Nageshwara Rao. Together, they extend their invaluable expertise and knowledge through faculty development programs and parent orientation workshops. Making this vision a striking reality is Iris's core team, comprising of highly experienced entrepreneurs, eminent academicians, trainers, and professionals with expertise in handling early childhood education. We are all set to redefine education with the 7 petals of happiness. Together, they stimulate and inspire young minds to grow and excel. At Iris, the curriculum is mapped according to age, and developmentally suitable outcomes are designed to help the children start discovering themselves. We offer enough opportunities for children to be involved in numerous sensory experiences through a scientific approach. At Iris, we provide a learning environment that develops natural curiosity and knowledge of the real world. We believe creative and innovative education is the key to unearthing children's inner talents. For the first time in India, we have put together a unique combination of 5 innovative learning centers. Today's children have to be original, intuitive, innovative, and above all, develop a well-balanced outlook towards life. We help children enhance their IQ and emotional intelligence levels to maximize their potential. understand that children need a new set of skills to succeed in today's complex and dynamic world. They need to develop skills that make them stand out in the crowd and be the torchbearers of tomorrow. Educators are positive role models for children. They promote a culture of inquiry and facilitate a learning environment that is fun, creative, and safe. We have a specially designed system for human resource excellence at all levels. A healthy child is a happy child. At IRIS, we provide children a secure and hygienic environment to grow into happy, confident, independent, and knowledgeable individuals. For an ambitious concept, IRIS Florets today is a stunning reality, thanks to our strategic partners. We believe a child's mind is like a fire to be kindled, not a vessel to be filled. We believe every child is a bud waiting to blossom. We believe in creating not just successful individuals, but the thinkers of the next generation. That's why we believe in giving children a happy and confident start to
moving, and that definitely conveys a story behind what talking about the eminent board members. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to make a mention of a board member who is not here with us, unfortunately due to some unavoidable circumstances, and that is Dr. C.N. Gopinath Reddy, IPS. He holds many degrees, namely LLB, a master's degree in psychology, and a PhD too. He is the former Director General of Prisons and Correctional Services. He's an inspiring personality with illustrious career and also a key contributor to the education industry. So like I said, we have such prominent board members, and that is what definitely going to deliver the kind of quality of education that IRIS Florets, the play school, is going to impart to your children. May I now request Dr. Bora Narsaya Gaud to please come onto the dais and give a small speech to the audience.
Dignitaries on the dais, Vedamuri Virendra Garu, Patabram Garu, the man behind this entire concept, Thoothapatti Sridhar Garu, Thoothapatti Sirish Garu, and also the dynamic team with him, both in professional as well as personal life, Radhika Thoothapatti Garu, and also the young man who just finished his education from BITS Dubai, Rahul, and the lady who charmed everybody here, Harshia Afsar, and all the members who are there with this team. And outside, I congratulated them wholeheartedly for bringing this wonderful package of education at the Puri school level. As you know, I am a little bit more very passionate about the education. So in this, I would like to say three things. What's the necessity of this Puri school education, and who shall start, and what it gives. These three are important. But then, think of reusable education. I remember Krishna, Subhadra, and सुभद्रा सन अभिमन्यु. सो अवर मैथोलॉजी टेल्स द अभिमन्यु वाज एबल टू लर्न व्हेन ही स्टिल इन द वूम. सो द नीड फॉर एजुकेशन द कृष्णा इज मामा taught him how to enter into the Padma Viha. And unfortunately, he did not complete it purposely or unpurposely. So that gives us a fact that education is not only after becoming 5 or 6 years going to the school. In fact, education starts from the womb to town. That's what I say. So everybody needs to be educated from the day they are born. Education does not mean only going to the school, sitting 24 hours in like a jail atmosphere and by-hearting everything and writing entrance examination. After that, as soon as the last question is answered, everything you forget. Probably to bring a holistic personality from the childhood, we need this preschool education, and I congratulate for a beautiful concept they have woven like a spider into a very good product that we can offer many children to become a good citizen. As you know that telugu samatham mokka yongane maane yongane. So this is the best time to teach a child the all round development. The second thing is, who shall do it? Ideally the government should do it. Ideally the government should do it. Unfortunately, no government on the earth can do it only. So that's the reason why the private players come into the picture. Because the quality education and the skill involves lot of things apart from the money involvement. The education is only one field. I see there are two fields which will not succeed unless until somebody is passionate about it. That is, one is my field. That's a not political field. Of course, that also. The professional, that's a medical field. The other is education. No person will succeed if he thinks it is as a business. They should have passion into this. I can see that passion in Sirish and his team. The passion keeps them moving rather than the finances. If you look at the only finances, 100% they will fail. Only the passion giving the best possible output with the whatever the package they have bought, the only that brings out. There are many people in the society who wish to start the schools, preschools, in various colonies or various cities, various even the small towns in the district headquarters. Unfortunately, now it is centralized to the Hyderabad or a few cities like Vizag or Vijayawada. We need to decentralize. Decentralized means these kinds of schools should come in the smaller towns also, and that everybody cannot do. A individual school cannot have all these resources to daily update the techniques of the learning. That's where this franchise helps. The Irish Florets, the Irish Educare, this is what helps in having the people who have interested and are passionate in establishing the preschools. This will act as a mother of souls of all the information to them. I think already they have almost more than 20-25 inquiries and ready to start in various cities. That is only because this team is passionate about the education rather than finances. I hope them. They also catch the franchises who look at from the education side more than investment and return. And third thing is, I still remember the scenes of the children when the first day they go to the school, both entire family will be sobbing, the child will be crying, the mother will be crying. So mother will be sitting outside the school. How the child is going to cope up in the school. Entire family will be sobbing for 1 week. That means the children are terrified to go to the school. School no children enjoy. That's where the preschool comes. Once they enter into a preschool, once they are exposed to the not only learning of the text, the various talents, art, communication, thinking powers, play school, learning, communication skills, once they gather it in the preschools, then this fear of school goes away from the child and they become ready when they go into the first class to be better understand and better learning process and to become a wholesale person. And I hope and also congratulate for Irish team for doing excellent work, and I hope that they will grow and also help the children to grow into a better personalities. And also I like to looking at the brochure before I conclude, I like this Irish logo, that's a mascot Oro. That's a painting. Because I'm little passionate about the painting, I somehow like it. And looking at this boy, I just immediately remember that various advertisements come. Nirma or Rinso. So all that is required is that the mother should have an adequate storage of hope. They won't send every day the children with this homework. And thank you very much for giving this opportunity.
May I now request Sri Yandamuri Virendranath to please come on to the podium and deliver the speech. Share a few words with the audience.
Ladies and gentlemen, Amadeus, dignitaries, when Satish asked me to give two or three delivery speeches for his school, he was in a dilemma whether to continue with the same organization or to set up his own organization. Mabattaram, tana speeches lo cheptu untadu, 30% of American doctors are Indians, 60% of engineers in America are Indians. And I always differ with him. How many American doctors are coming to India to establish here? Na principles avi. Manam kallo ganjo sontanga chesukoni tagalu tappa mana vidyutanta inkodi kosam upayogiste dani valla enti labham Satish Sirish ani cheppinappudu I think that is the seedling I had in him. He was just oscillating whether to start his own organization. He has got a passion. మన ఎంపీ గారు చెప్పినట్టు హ్యాస్ గాట్ ఎ ప్యాషన్ ఫర్ స్టూడెంట్స్. అలాంటి ఓన్ స్కూల్ పెట్టొచ్చినప్పుడు ఈ ఎస్టాబ్లిష్ దిస్. చాలామంది పేరెంట్స్ దే వాంట్ దేర్ చిల్డ్రన్ టు గ్రో అప్ వెర్టికలీ. ఐ డిఫర్ విత్ హియర్. ఐ వాంట్ ది స్టూడెంట్ ఎట్లీస్ట్ అప్ టు ది 15th ఇయర్ దే హ్యావ్ టు గ్రో అప్ హారిజాంటలీ. ఈ కాన్సెప్ట్ ఏంటంటే వాడు 6th క్లాస్లో ఉండగా పేరెంట్స్ చెప్తారు డూ హార్డ్ వర్క్, ఫస్ట్ క్లాస్ రావాలి, డూ హార్డ్ వర్క్, 10th క్లాస్ ఫస్ట్ క్లాస్, డూ హార్డ్ వర్క్, ఇంటర్మీడియట్ ఫస్ట్ క్లాస్. హార్డ్ వర్క్ అంటే తెలుగులో కష్టమైన పని. ఒక పని ఎప్పుడు కష్టమవుతుందంటే వెన్ యు ఆర్ నాట్ ఇంట్రెస్టెడ్ ఇన్ ఇట్. నువ్వు 8th క్లాస్ నుంచి వాడికి ఇండైరెక్ట్గా ఏం చెప్తున్నావంటే నీకు ఇంట్రెస్ట్ లేని పని చెయ్యి, చదువుకో, నవ్వుకో, చదువుకో. దిస్ ఈజ్ ది కాన్సెప్ట్. ఇలా ఉంటుందండి. ఎవ్రీ స్టూడెంట్ హ్యాస్ గాట్ 3 or 4 ఇన్బిల్ట్ ఆర్ట్స్. మా ఐరిస్ మేము చేయదలుచుకున్నది అదే. అన్ని విత్తనాలు జల్లితే ఏ మొక్క బాగుందో ఆ మొక్కని బిల్డప్ చేయాలని మా ఉద్దేశం. వెన్ ఐ మేడ్ ఎ ఫిల్మ్ బై అభిలాష్ మై డైలాగ్ రైటర్ వాజ్ సత్యమూర్తి. వాడికి అప్పుడే పెళ్ళి అయిన క్లోజ్ ఫ్రెండ్. మై నెక్స్ట్ ఫిల్మ్ వాజ్ ఛాలెంజ్. బై దట్ టైమ్ హీ బికమ్ ఎ ఫాదర్. మై 5th ఫిల్మ్ వాజ్ జగదేక వీరుడు అతిలోక సుందరి. బై దట్ టైమ్ దట్ చైల్డ్ వాజ్ 5 years old. ఇట్ వాజ్ వెరీ మచ్ ప్యాషన్ విత్ మ్యూజిక్. ది ఫాదర్ రికగ్నైజ్డ్ ఇట్. వీఆర్ ఆల్ దేర్. ఒక క్యాషియర్ కొనబెట్టాడు, దాన్ని వాయించుకుంటుండేవాడు. After 14 or 15 years we made some films like Kondaveedi Danga, Akhri Poratam. So this boy used to come to Madras along with his father. When Ilaiyaraaja was making music, he used to see like this without blinking his eyes. Tuning అయిపోయిన తర్వాత ఇళయరాజాని అడిగేవాడు ఈ కుర్రాడు, సార్ వాట్ ఇస్ రాగా, వాట్ రాగా దిస్ ఇస్, ఇందువల్ల శివరంజని, మోహన, కళ్యాణి, విచ్ రాగా, దట్ వాజ్ అ ప్యాషన్ హీ హాస్ గాట్. మేము మా లేటెస్ట్ ఫిల్మ్ శక్తి తీసే టైంకి దట్ బాయ్ బికమ్ వెరీ బిగ్ మ్యూజిక్ డైరెక్టర్. దట్ బాయ్స్ నేమ్ ఇస్ దేవిశ్రీ ప్రసాద్. యా, అలాగా ప్రతి పిల్లవాడిలోనూ దేర్ విల్ బి 3 or 4 వర్చ్యూస్. విచ్ వర్చ్యూ అనేది డెవలప్ చేయాలని చెప్పి నేను సతీష్ ఫస్ట్ పాయింట్ చెప్పాను. బై ది ఏజ్ ఆఫ్ 5 or 6 వీ కెన్ అండర్స్టాండ్ యువర్ చైల్డ్ హ్యాస్ గాట్ 2 బ్రెయిన్స్. అది పట్టభరావు నాగనబాబు చెప్తాడు, లెఫ్ట్ బ్రెయిన్ అండ్ రైట్ బ్రెయిన్. ఇఫ్ యువర్ చైల్డ్ ఈజ్ రైట్ బ్రెయిన్ ఓరియంటెడ్ హీ విల్ బి గుడ్ ఇన్ మేనేజ్మెంట్, మ్యాథమెటిక్స్, ఇంజనీరింగ్, చార్టర్డ్ అకౌంటెన్సీ అండ్ ఆల్ దీస్ థింగ్స్. If your child's left brain is good, he will become a lawyer or a philosopher or literary. That is for more vallaku ekku jnapaka shakti ekku untundi, vidiki telivithattu ekku untundi. Rendu unte, rendu baagunte, they will become politicians. Yeah, it's a hard job, politician, politics anedi andukani cheptunnanu. So Iris lo nenu cheyadalchukunnadi entante, ఫౌండేషన్ స్ట్రాంగ్గా వేయాలండి. పర్టికులర్గా స్టేజ్ ఫియర్ ఒకటి, అది పోగొట్టాలి పిల్లల్లో. ఈ స్కూల్స్లో దే గివ్ దెమ్ ఓన్లీ నాలెడ్జ్. విజ్డమ్ ఈజ్ డిఫరెంట్ ఫ్రమ్ నాలెడ్జ్. నాలెడ్జ్ ఈజ్ ఓన్లీ పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ విజ్డమ్. నాలెడ్జ్, ఇంటెలిజెన్స్, రిఫ్లెక్స్ యాక్షన్స్, లేటరల్ థింకింగ్, అండర్స్టాండింగ్ ది ప్రాబ్లమ్, ఇవన్నీ కలిస్తే వచ్చేది విజ్డమ్. If I give a kilo of maida, you cannot eat it. If I give a kilo of sugar, you cannot eat it. If I give a essence bottle, you cannot eat, drink it. But if I mix everything and prepare a cake, you can eat it. That cake is wisdom. Knowledge is only maida. Intelligence is only sugar. ఈ పిల్లల్ని మీ మదర్ హస్బెండ్ పేరు ఏంటి అని అడిగాం అనుకోండి, మా సిలబస్లో లేదండి అంటారు. ఎందుకంటే వాళ్ళ సిలబస్లో ఫాదర్ పేరు చెప్పారు తప్ప మదర్ హస్బెండ్ పేరు చెప్పలేదు. అలా తయారవుతున్నారు కార్పొరేట్ వాళ్ళు. వాడి దూరం నుంచి ఎవడు అడుగుతాడు, మహాత్మా గాంధీ అంటే వరే వాడు ఫాదర్ ఆఫ్ ది నేషన్ రా, ఈ ఫాదర్ కాదురా అంటాం. ఇట్లా తయారవుతుంది ఎడ్యుకేషన్. దెన్ యాజ్ షీ వాజ్ టెలింగ్, నాలెడ్జ్ ఈజ్ వాట్ దట్ రిమైన్స్ ఇన్ యువర్ బ్రెయిన్. వాళ్ళని అడుగుతూ ఉంటాం, ఈ బిజినెస్ మ్యాన్ హీరో ఎవరు, మహేష్ బాబు కదా, దెన్ అత్తారిండియా దారేది ఎవరు, పవన్ కళ్యాణ్. What is Archimedes principle? What is the difference between phylum protozoa and porifera? What is Newton's first law of motion? Tell me a poem. Atajani kancha bhumi siru dambara chumbi sirasara chari. Tell me something. We don't know anything. Maaku next year parishlo em vastundo ade vachu, inkemi raadu maaku. We will forget after, we will vomit in the examination under. Deeniki kaaranam parents. Endukante hard work, hard work. Let us suppose you have gone to a hotel and ordered for noodles. Vankai nalu mukkalu kosi manchalo masala petti vepte danni gutti vankai kora antaru telugulo. Sagantana tarata waiter vachi ela undamma ani adigadu. Adbhutanga undra maa ayana eppudu cheyaledu intlo inta baaga anta baaga chesaru meeru annadu. Vaadu annadu sari tappu jarigindamma, aa china vaadu order chesina plate meeku ichanu, mee plate vaadiki ichanu, meeru baagundi 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 anna tina noodles noodles kaadu fried earthworms annadu. మీరు వంకాయ అనుకున్నది వంకాయ కాదు, తోలు తీసి తోక కత్తిరించిన ర్యాట్స్ ఎలకలు అవి, వాటి నాలుగు ముక్కలు కోసి మధ్యలో పెట్టిన మసాలా కాక్రోచెస్. దెన్ యూ ఫీల్ లైక్ వామిటింగ్. మరి ఆ చైన వాడు ఎట్లా తింటున్నాడు? వాడి తల్లి పక్కన కూర్చోబెట్టి ఎర్త్ వర్మ్స్ బాగుంటాయరా, స్నేక్స్ బాగుంటాయి, మంకీ బ్రెయిన్ బాగుంటుంది అని కాబట్టి వాడికి అలవాటైంది. మీరు 7వ క్లాస్ నుంచి 2వ క్లాస్ నుంచి హార్డ్ వర్క్ చేయరా, హార్డ్ వర్క్ చేయరా అంటే ఈ ఓన్లీ వామిట్స్. విద్య నిగూఢ గుప్తముగ విత్తము రూపము పురుషాడికి విద్య యశస్సు భోగకరి. దట్ ఈస్ అ వండర్ఫుల్ థింగ్ విద్య అనేది. అలా చెప్తే చదువు బాగా వస్తుంది పిల్లలకి. దట్స్ వాట్ అవర్ ఇంటెన్షన్ ఈజ్ ఇన్ దిస్ ఐరిస్. పిల్లల్ని అద్భుతంగా ఎప్పుడెప్పుడు మళ్ళీ స్కూల్కి వెళ్దామా ఎవ్రీడే మార్నింగ్ 5 o'clock నుంచి అని తయారు చేయాలని మా ఉద్దేశం. యాజ్ ఎ చార్టెడ్ అకౌంటెంట్ ఐ విల్ టెల్ యూ కమర్షియల్ ఆస్పెక్ట్లో ఇట్స్ ఎ వండర్ఫుల్ బిజినెస్. కొంచెం చెప్పకూడదు తెచ్చండి, బట్ ఇట్స్ ఎ వండర్ఫుల్ బిజినెస్. లక్ష రూపాయలు సంపాదించేవాడు కూడా 60,000 ఖర్చు పెడుతున్నాడు పిల్లల కోసం, 70,000 సంపాదించేవాడు కూడా 60,000 ఖర్చు పెడుతున్నాడు పిల్లల కోసం. దే నౌ రియలైజ్ దట్ లారీ బిజినెస్ కన్నా రియల్ ఎస్టేట్ బిజినెస్ కన్నా పిల్లల మీద కొంచెం ఎఫెక్షన్ బిజినెస్ కొంచెం టైం ఆ రెండే క్యాపిటల్స్ ఆ రెండు పెట్టుకుంటే అద్భుతంగా తయారవుతానే రియలైజేషన్ పేరెంట్స్లో బాగా వచ్చింది. సో ది సాయిల్ ఈజ్ వెరీ ఫెర్టైల్ నౌ. సీడ్ వీడు ఎవరి కోసం చెప్తున్నానంటే ఇది మీ ఫ్రాంచైజ్ కోసం చెప్తున్నాను. ఇప్పుడు సీడ్ వేస్తే విత్ ఇన్ 5 or 6 years ఐ థింక్ ఐఎమ్ టెలింగ్ యూ ఎస్ అ చార్టెడ్ అకౌంటెంట్ కమ్ ఫార్వర్డ్ జాయిన్ హ్యాండ్స్ విత్ ఐరిస్ సతీష్ ఈస్ దేర్ బిహైండ్ హిమ్ మై సెల్ఫ్ అండ్ ఎంపీ గారు అని పట్టారు మేము అందరం ఉన్నాం. ఐ విష్ ఆల్ ద బెస్ట్ అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ వెరీ మచ్.